Marte Monguno Ganzei, Federal Constituency of Borno State. Mr. Speaker, I'm speaking as a member coming from Borno State, bordering three countries of Chad, Cameroon, and Niger Republic. And as such, Borno State happens to be the epicenter of activities of illegal migration to the country. And that is the main reason that brought about the problem of Boko Haram insurgency in this country that today we are battling with to cope. So this motion is apt and germane having regard to the problem of insecurity that we are having as a nation. Mr. Speaker, honourable members, the primary responsibility of any government is to guarantee the security and welfare of its citizens. Any government that fails and or neglects to perform that primary duty, that government ab initio is not supposed to be in power for a minute longer than absolutely necessary. So the prayers of this motion further reinforces the need for the government to take the bulls by the horn and then discharge its primary responsibility to the citizens of guaranteeing their security and well-being, especially against the backdrop of the Boko Haram insurgency, whereby the media is awash with reports of Chadians, Cameroonians, Nigerians, and even people as far back as Libya coming to Nigeria and actively partaking in the Boko Haram insurgency that we are witnessing in the Northeast. So against this background, I urge my colleagues to support the passage of this motion. Thank you.